today you go, being students in a class to being members of a class.